No, just a haircut for Marco Tilio, one of our young boys. He's rocking something very similar, but he thinks it looks amazing, so I thought I'd try it myself. I think we're looking confident, coherent. Some of the things we've put together on the training pitch in the last month or so has been really promising, and yeah, we can't wait to get back out there on Friday week and get back into it. We've got a squad with amazing depth, and an internal match for us I think is just as good as playing any other A-League team. We can play to our own structures, our own rules, and we can get our own coaching points across from the staff. So I think an internal match for us is just as intense as any outside match. I have spoken to Jonathan Asper at Western Melbourne. It is what it is, and I'm sure they're just as itching as us to get on the football pitch. Disrupted rhythm is something that every team has to deal with in the A-League, and not just in the A-League. I think sport worldwide, every club and every competition is going to have to deal with disrupted start and stop seasons and the like. So yes, it is a disruption, but we've had many disruptions ourselves. They are relocating away from friends and family, but if I was to relocate, I wouldn't have to get up at 5:30 to walk my dog, and I could just fully focus on my football. So you can take it any way you want, six one way, half dozen the other, or you can glass half full kind of thing, and that's the way I'd approach it personally, but I can't speak for others, so I'll leave it there. We all know in Australia it's not quite a first past the post system, although I think the playing group puts a lot of hangs their hat on being first past the post. It's good to, show the consistency you have throughout the season, but the fans and the members, I think, more or less hang their hat on the end, last game of the season. So we know we've got a lot of work to go, and I think having six games, the tied most out of any clubs moving forward into the final system, will hold us in good stead, and we can get some good momentum and get a good roll on into the finals.